right, lads and lasses, we have got Thor, Love and Thunder 2022 first look trailer, Marvel and Disney Plus, from once again Sir Marvel. Now, previous videos we've done Fantastic Four and Doctor Strange 2, both very good at the moment. My favourite one out of this list I'm doing has been Doctor Strange 2. So, can Thor Love and Thunder beat that? 1 minute 45, let's have a look. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, not bad. Music was a bit loud, but yeah, that one wasn't bad. Doctor Strange 2 is still number one at the moment. Yeah, it's not bad. I'm not saying it's bad, but the music was a bit loud, and there wasn't much. There wasn't really much going on with that. But no, it was good. I think exact same thing, but have a bit more clips of like when he's like saying about being who he wants to be rather than who he has to be, or whatever it is he's saying, like that. Have a bit more clips of like bits from other films that he's in, of what he's doing. It's like, this is what he's meant to be doing, and then when it says about him wanting to do what he wants to do, just have, you know, some other clips of just him enjoying his time doing what he wants to do. But no, the concept, great. Delivery, it was alright. But no, anyway, like I said all the other times, leave a comment on your thoughts. Go check the guy out anyway, because I think that was a pretty old, like, I think that's a pretty old trailer anyway, but anyway, yeah, go check him out anyway. Comment, like, subscribe. Peace.